tonight. He's worthy to receive all our praise and all our glory. We come before him. We know that he is God tonight. Hallelujah. So let's give him what's due unto him, because he never fails us. He never let us down. Hallelujah. He's always been there for us. His love is unconditional. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And we thank him tonight. Hallelujah. Jesus. We bless your name, Jesus. We bless your name, God. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. We bless your name, Jesus. We bless your name, God. I want to greet each and everyone that made it out tonight to our first youth services. We thank you. We appreciate, we love you, and we give you thanks. Amen. Amen. We'll commence our service by our opening prayer, and we'll ask our pastor.
Hallelujah. Can somebody give God a praise? And the prophet of God went down to minister the word. And there was this damsel. He said, here is the man of God. Hallelujah. And the man of God stood in authority and said, damsel, peace, be still. Do we have a church in here? Peace, be still. Do we have a church in here? Peace, be still. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, peace, be still. Peace, be still. In the name of Yeshua, Amashiach, in the name of Jesus Christ, peace, be still. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. This is the place of power and authority. This is the place of the Most High God. Amen. Hallelujah. And we have got to be able to see what's happening in the midst of the people of God. Hallelujah. And take authority. Oh, God Almighty. Paul says, peace. Oh, Shia. Peace, be still in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. Can we, the churches, lift up our voice in this place and let Lucifer, let the devil know, hallelujah, that this is the place of authority. This is the place of power. This is the place of might and strength. And no devil can stand in the midst of the righteous. Hallelujah. Somebody open up your mouth up in this place. Hallelujah to God and give him a praise. Where are the warriors? Where are the warriors? Where are the warriors? Where are the warriors? Peace. Makoto sate kete ketu satandi kitusi shandi kindu yababa sete. Oh Shandai, I feel the fire. Oh mama sandi ketoya. Peace. Shandai bo Shandai. Peace be still. Let Jehovah Shalom take control. Ah, God Almighty, let Jehovah Shalom take control. Hallelujah. Let Jehovah Shalom take control. Let Jehovah Shalom take control. Let Jehovah Shalom take control in the name of Jesus. Eternal God and Father, our King and our Priest, our righteous Redeemer, we give you thanks for tonight, God. Thanks for your grace, for your mercy, for your love, for your kindness, for the peace of your Holy Spirit. We thank you for tonight. Father, as we are gathered in thy house tonight, Lord Jesus Christ, we pray, God Almighty, that you take control of this service tonight, God. Whatever is to be said and done tonight, God, let it be done underneath the inspiration of the Holy Spirit. God, we trust you tonight, God Almighty, to manifest in your strength, in your glory, Lord Jesus Christ, as you give us authority over this region, God Almighty, in West Oakland Park, God Almighty, Jesus Christ, we come, God, Lord Jesus Christ, that everything that the devil sent, oh God Almighty, for disturbance in the service, oh God Almighty, we come in the volume of the power and the might and the strength of you, God Almighty, Lord Jesus Christ, that you put everything under subjection that is not of you tonight, God. I pray that you release your power, God, release your glory, release your strength in this place tonight, God. I pray every demon, oh God Almighty, let them be silent, God. Every powers, God, that rise up, oh God, to show itself mighty, oh God, every exalting spirit, God Almighty, I pray that fire fall from heaven, Lord Jesus Christ, and consume the altar of wickedness, God Almighty, and from whence they sent, God Almighty, from whence they come, God Almighty, let them go back, God, several way, Jesus Christ, confuse the adversary, confuse the devil, oh God Almighty, in this place tonight, and let your glory be manifested in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach, in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Anybody understand that when the praises go up, then deliverance come down? Anybody understand it? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. When the praises go up, then healing come down.
When the praises go up,
the blessings come down.
bless your name, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
When the praises go up, the blessings come down. Do we believe that tonight? Do we believe that tonight? Can we give God a praise? Because when praises go up, the blessings come down. We praise your name, Jesus. We praise your name, Jesus. We'll move right along into our scripture reading tonight by our brother Ryan, in Jesus' name.
Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The scripture reading is taken from 1 Kings 18, verses 30 to 39. When you find it, please say amen. First Kings 18, verses 30 to 39. We'll read alternate verses. I will begin. And Elijah said unto all the people, come near unto me. And all the people came near unto him. And he repaired the altar of the Lord that was broken down.
Elijah took 12 stones, according to the number of the tribes of the son of Jacob, and to whom the word of the Lord came, saying, Israel shall be thy name.
And with the stones he built an altar in the name of the Lord. And he made a trench about the altar, as great with containing 2 measures of seed.
And he put the wood in order, and cut the bullock in pieces, and laid him on the wood, and said, fill 4 barrels with water, and pour it on the burnt sacrifice and on the wood.
And he said, do it the second time. And they did it the second time. And he said, do it the third time. And they did it the third time.
And the water ran round about the altar, and he filled the trench also with the water.
And it came to pass at the time of the offering of the evening sacrifice that Elijah the prophet came near and said, Lord God of Abraham, Isaac, and of Israel, let it be known this day that thou art God in Israel, and that I am thy servant, and that I have done all these things at thy word.
Hear me, O Lord, hear me, that this people may know that thou art the Lord God, and that thou hast turned their hearts again.
Then the fire of the Lord fell and consumed the burnt sacrifice, and the wood, and the stones, and the dust, and licked up the water that was in the trench. 39 and last.
And when all the people saw it, they fell on their faces, and they said, Lord, he is the God. The Lord, he is the God.
This is the reading of God's holy word. We utter it by saying, let the word of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight, O Lord, my strength and my redeemer. I turn back over to our moderator.
Amen. The Lord, he is the God, and we serve that God tonight. Amen.
Amen.
Our theme this weekend is rebuilding the altar, restoring the glory. And we don't want the glory of God to leave us, right? Sometimes we forget about God. But we want to rebuild our altar tonight. And we want the glory of God to shine down in our lives and through us tonight. Amen? Amen. So that's what we're striving for in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Rock of ages, cleft for me. Let me hide myself in thee. Let the water and the blood from thy womb reside in love. bless the name of Jesus. Jesus is the rock on which we stand tonight. Amen. We'll have our welcome and acknowledgement by our Lady Evans in Jesus' name. Bless the Lord Jesus, everybody. Praise the Lord Jesus, everybody. It's mighty nice to be on the Lord's side. Praise the Lord Jesus. We honor the Spirit of God that is evident tonight. Do you feel Him? Do you feel Him? Praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. We thank Him for His presence, without which we are nothing. Praise the Lord. First, I greet the Spirit of God. And secondly, I greet our pastor, host pastor Kevin Evans. In the mighty name of Jesus, I greet our ministers, our officials, but most importantly, I greet our visiting friends. We have so many friends visiting with us tonight, and we just want to acknowledge you to make you feel welcome. I see some familiar faces. I see our pastors, ministers, evangelists. There are so many of you here tonight. We're just going to greet somebody. Tell them, I'm happy to see you, even if you don't know their name. We love you with the love of the Lord. But before we do that, we have some special people with us that took the airplane to come to be with us all the way from Grand Cayman. Praise the Lord Jesus. There's all of 10 of them. Praise the Lord. Could all nations UPC stand? All nations. That's Bishop Clark. Praise the Lord Jesus. And we have some in the back standing. They were determined to come and help us with our first youth weekend. And we appreciate it so, 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 hold on. So, 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 so much. Praise the Lord. We love you. We appreciate you. And you're going to see much more of them. Praise the Lord. And our sinner friends, we love you. We are happy to have you. That's why we are here. You are why we are here. So that souls will be saved. Amen. 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 Because Jesus came to save that which was lost. Praise the Lord Jesus. We're just going to greet somebody. Tell them I'm happy to see you. Bless the Lord. The Jesus in me loves that Jesus too. The Jesus in me loves that Jesus in you. So is it.
God
tonight. We appreciate you. And we love you once again. Amen. We'll go into a short time of testimony for those who have a burning testimony and have to get it out. Testimony.
Hallelujah, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
He picked me up. Yeah. He turned me around. Hallelujah. He placed me on solid ground. What he has done for me, he can do it for you too. God bless you.
Amen.
Yeah, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I want to thank God for guiding and protecting me. I'm so joyful tonight. Thank God for moving in the house.
Amen. Amen. Thank God for you. You have to fight, be brave against all evil. Turn around and never look behind. If you wait for God. Testimonies. Going once, going twice. Okay, we'll move on from us to a selection from the hub. You guys ready? Selection from the hub.
Hallelujah.
You have to fight, be brave against all evil. Never run. Fight, be brave, you must fight, be brave, you must fight. be Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Amen. God is good and goodly to be praised. Amen. From the rising of the sun to the going down, the same. When I have sent out the letter to the hub, amen, inviting them to this meeting, pastor with the concern that he wants his young people, amen, to be ministering, amen. I felt the need to open the floor for them to minister, amen. God will form in them. Amen, everybody. God will form in them, hallelujah. They'll minister to the glory of God, amen. And God will, amen, lift them up. We thank the Hub, amen, for their presentation, amen, in this meeting here. I thank you all for coming out tonight, amen, and fellowship with us. Amen, I'm happy for everyone, amen, Pastor. Amen, Mitchell, Bishop Mitchell, and Pastor Nerissa Johnson, and Elder Campbell, and Lady Campbell, and all the servants of God that is present in the house of God. Amen, the preacher is here. Amen, we have another one of our preacher, amen, from outer Grand Cayman, amen, that is with us here in the front, amen. Glory to God, and I believe God is going to do an extra, and have already start to do an extraordinary work in the midst of the people. Anybody remember the word stay silent? Anybody seen it happening? I wish we have a church who understand the move of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. The Remnant Ecclesia Apostolic praise team, amen, mixed with the Pentecostal Assembly praise team, amen. They're going to be ministering to you tonight in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
good shepherd.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy.
He goes before me.
Yes.
Defender behind me. I won't fear. He always guides me.
Glory to God.
Through mountains and valleys.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
His joy is refreshing.
Oh, glory, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Restores my soul.
Restores my soul.
Yep.